can't handle the truth.
Hello everybody, my name is Ifan Yuban. This is 360 Degree Mastery. This is the channel where we teach you personal effectiveness, self-mastery, and how to create, grow, and manage your wealth. Before I continue, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you have access to all of my online content. Hit the notification bell so you know when new videos are coming out. I put out new videos every week, and my videos are full of tips to make you a better person, to make you a happier person, to make you a more successful you in your life, in your business, and in your relationships. Something new, okay, fine. I just started a new job. I've gone back into paid employment. For those of you that follow me on social media, you will know this. I have a paying job now, but it really doesn't matter, because like I always say in my videos, it doesn't matter what you do for a living, as long as you are doing the best of what you know how, as long as you are adding value to yourself. And that's what I want to talk about today. I want to talk about the work life balance in life, you know, how to manage your work life, how to manage your home life. Okay, a lot of people that are employees, they do not know where to draw the line as far as their duties to their employer goes. A lot of people in business do not know where to draw the line as far as their quests, their chasing of money goes. All right, now let me just go ahead and give you four tips that you should remember. Number one is you should be conscious of time management. If you are working, if you are doing something, be conscious of how long it will take to do that thing. Plan your time, plan your activities, use schedules, use timetables. It is very important. It will help you. Okay, be conscious of time management. Don't think because, oh, this thing will just take me a couple of minutes to do, I'm going to leave it for now until maybe it piles up a bit, then I can take half an hour to 1 hour and clear everything. Don't do that, because when you do that, invariably what you are doing is you are setting yourself up for unfinished activities, unfinished assignments. That's number one. Number two, you should work smart, don't work hard. All right, work efficient, be efficient in your working. You don't have to work so hard, but work smart. When you have something to do, you do it, apportion the amount of time allotted for that thing, get that thing done, and forget about it. All right, nobody likes the idea of an employee that is in the office at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. It doesn't mean that you are the best worker, it just means that you are a slow worker. That's number two. Number three, carry your boss along. Let your boss know what your needs are. If you cannot work, if you cannot put in your best, let your boss know. Don't hide things from your boss. Don't hide details from your boss. Your boss is the one that has to answer for what you have done. So carry your boss along. Let your boss know what your needs are. If you need to take a day off, if you need assistance, if you need extra help in doing something, let your boss know. I'm sure he or she will be very ready and very willing to help you. That's number three. And then finally, very, very important, you need to start the way you want to finish. All right, don't come into a job or don't come into a project or an assignment, you know, with all the energy and all the power of a Superman, and then after a couple of days your energy, your enthusiasm has fizzled out, and then people will begin to wonder what is wrong with this fellow in the first place. Was he trying to deceive us? All right, start the way you want to finish. Pace yourself. It's like running a marathon. Remember, it is not a sprint, it's like running a marathon. Pace yourself. The pace at which you want to finish, start with that pace and continue. Okay, if you start at a regular pace, at an average pace, and you continue to perform at that average pace, pretty soon people are going to know you for that pace, and people are going to want to work with you according to that pace. All right, don't start fast and then you fizzle out and then you begin to slow down and grind to a halt. Nobody wants to see that kind of employee. Nobody wants to see that kind of colleague. Nobody wants to see that kind of team member. How do you see this video? If this video was helpful at all, please go ahead and click like, share this video with somebody who needs it, subscribe to my YouTube channel, check out my online store. The address is there at the bottom of the screen, Sasuke Ventures. My name is Ifan Yuba, and this is 360 Degree Mastery. I'm wishing you a prosperous week ahead. I'm wishing you a healthy week ahead. Stay safe, all right? Keep your distance, use sanitizers, wear your face mask, and I'll see you next week. Namaste.